email. I'm coming to y'all real quick looking crazy. It's because I'm fixing to do my hair. I'm getting ready to do a... Well, I was going to do a quick weave, but I'm going to make it into a wig. So, I went to the beauty supply store. So, I'm going to use this wig cap here. And then, this is the hair I'm going to use. The Milky Way Fab 8 Series. And this is the French Twist. And it looks like this. And this is 8 inches. So, I got it in a 1B. And it was $19.99. So, I got 2 packs of that. And the glue I'm going to use is some regular glue. The Salon Pro glue. I was going to try the glue gun method, but I don't have a stand for my mannequin head, so I'm going to invest in one of those before I do that. So, I'm going to do this. And then on my lips, I have one Moody Blue. This is by Ice. I think it's a line with NNK because they have the same name. What y'all think? I like it. So let me know what y'all thinking. This was $1.99 for my beauty supply store. So yeah, so I'm gonna come back with the complete look of this wig. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Alright y'all, I'm back with the finished product of my hair. What y'all think? Y'all like it? Let me show y'all the back. And excuse my little raggedy tank top. This is my hair tank. And I did make it into a wig. So I will be taking this off tonight. So yeah.
This is your glass.
So I made it like kind of to the side where I can wear it a little more over here. Or I can roll it back or... whatever. So I did wind up using the whole 2 packs of the hair that I showed you guys. Hi. I only have like maybe this much hair left. Again, this is a 1B, the Milky Way. Torrance, can you be quiet, please? The Milky Way French Twist. So yeah. Leave this alone, Ding Ding. Mommy can't see. Stop.
Mom, you could. Yes, you could. Okay.
So yeah, I'll attach pictures at the end. Of course, I didn't record doing the style. Y'all know how to basically do it quickly. If you just gluing the tracks on this cap. And I showed y'all the cap that I used. And I used this one here. And then, you know, you use the shower cap, you know, over top of... You put the shower cap on first, then the cap, and then you lay the track. So when the glue dries, you can just pull this off. So this is how much glue that was left on the bag, which is can't hardly see none. So yeah, it took me about an hour, and I didn't cut any other hair. I didn't cut any other hair off, so yeah. So this is a complete look, you guys, and I'm filling my blue lip. Alright, until my next video. Pieces. Like a meaning. Then I leave a stinger.